Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, and we're going to be starting Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. This is in a live stream format over on Twitch. So if you want to watch it live, it is over there. But if you want to see the episodes, we're going to have an episode a day at least go up on YouTube. And so in this part, this will be the intro for YouTube. So go ahead and comment, like the video, but as well, don't forget to hit that subscribe button over on YouTube to make sure you don't miss any more of the Star Wars playthrough, as well as some of the future games we're going to be having on. So yeah, I will pass it off to myself, and I will see you guys there in the live stream, so let it guys.
Something soon. Maybe not a Jotas, though. I saw one kill another stormtrooper in one hit.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology. Think we should check that out? Incoming threat! I got it. Move up! Move on now, Jedi! Nothing but air.
What?
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it.
Thanks.
let you kill me. I got a shot. Someone get him. Don't let up. Hit the Jedi. Can't top my skill. Yeah.
Hey! What was in there?
Ooh, a starfighter, nice.
Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
We're not examining that yet. Good.
You still back there? Hey there, BD1.
I think I skipped the skipped it by accidentally pressing up.
Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instinct.
All right. I'll do my best.
Right. This doesn't look like a place where there's going to be an epic boss fight by any means.
Thank you.
damn! Back kick. Ouch. Well.
Too close. These things are pretty cute.
Okay. It's a force push. Jump off. We have this one down here.
Oh, okay. It's that big one.
There. Nothing up there. The other question was, can I get up here? I probably need like some kind of double jump or something, maybe. But I'm thinking about it. Some kind of double jump. There's no way I can make that. Not happening. Unless this loops up around.
Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Oh,
I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano Vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Okay.
Tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Hey. Terminate after the management proved too difficult. Well, the Empire couldn't get down here because that those winds.
Hey, do you see that? Ugh.
Okay, I don't like those. That didn't work very well. So this would be the fauna they were talking about, killing stormtroopers. There's that. That kind of hurt. Not gonna lie.
Up. Up.
Is It's funny, because I saw a marker down there, too. It's just beyond that little thing. Change back to the blue lightsaber. Depending. Change back to it. You gotta be kidding me! I'm not fighting that one up top. Not happening. Screw this up again. Jesus. Don't fuck with it. You don't mess with it, it won't mess with you. If you mess with it, it will destroy you.
BD-1!